Hello everyone, my name is Ruchit Jain. I am a technical and derivative analyst with Angel Broking. Well, today I'll be briefing you about the September series data which we had seen on the rollover and what was the weekly derivatives data indicating, what has happened and what we are expecting in the near future. Well, if we look at the rollover data, the Nifty started that September series on a very optimistic note around the 11,600 mark. However, markets failed to carry that optimism for much longer, and the correction in the global markets led to a decline in our markets too. In the first half of the series, we saw some correction up to 11,185. Then again, a pullback was seen in Nifty towards 11,600. But we could not cross the previous highs, and in fact that pullback got sold into towards 11,600, and from there we saw a sharp correction, and Nifty ended this September series around 10,800, marking a loss of about 6.5% on Nifty. Well, if we look at the data points, then during the series, although Nifty has corrected significantly from 11,600 to 10,800, but no relevant built up was seen in Nifty. In fact, we have seen some unwinding of long positions as the open interest has declined. But if you look at the Bank Nifty has been a spoil spot in this correction. And even in the derivative segment, we have seen that the Bank Nifty had corrected due to formation of good amount of short positions. Yes, that is why Bank Nifty underperformed and had corrected by 13% in September series. Now, rollover in Nifty is at 70.6%, which is lower than its average rollover of 76%, and rollover in Bank Nifty is at 79% versus its average of 77%. So no meaningful buildup was seen in Nifty, hence we have seen a lower rollover in Nifty, but the short positions which were formed in Bank Nifty has been rolled in to the October series, since the rollover in Bank Nifty is much better. Now, if you look at FIS positioning, FIS had started the September series with good amount of long positions in index futures. But as the series progressed and the markets corrected, they unwound their longs and even from fresh short positions. Now, their long short ratio at the start of this new October series is at 44%, which means that amongst the entire positions in index futures segment, 44% of their positions are on the long side, and the rest 56% of their positions are on the short side in index futures. Now, this is about the rollover data that we have seen. Now, if you look at the weekly data, the week on week which we have seen as the week ended, the current month future has closed with a discount of 8 points. That is, October future has closed with a discount of 8 points versus a premium of 10 points during last week. As far as options activities are concerned, since we have just started the new series, the build-up is much scattered from 11,000 to 11,500 call option, and some fresh positions were formed in 10,000, 10,500, 10,600 and even 11,000 put options. Maximum open interest is placed at 11,500 call and 10,500 put option. During the week gone by, we had seen the Nifty correcting very sharply, but Friday's trading session led some recovery. We saw a smart recovery from about 10,800 to above 11,000 mark in Friday's session. But if you look at the data, then despite the smart recovery on Friday, we have not seen any relevant long formation in Nifty. So as of now, the data remains unclear. Short positions are there in Nifty. There has been no long formation, much long formation seen in along with the Friday's up move. So we believe that going ahead on pullback moves, 11,200 to 11,300 may act as an immediate hurdle, and we could see again market seeing some corrective phase from there. So for the coming week, volatility is likely to remain high and traders are likely to find trading opportunities on both the sides of the trade. So avoid aggressive long positions, since we are already above 11,000 mark now. 11,200 to 11,300, if you see this range at the start of the week or in the initial couple of trading sessions, then use that bounce to lighten up from your long positions. Thank you very much.